Let's commitment in prayer is a sign that you are not having much to do in this app.
Usipojitoa ni kumaanisha kazi yako imeisha duniani.
Less commitment in God's presence is a sign you are useless.
Pasipojitoa wewe ni bure kama chombo.
There is no such investment in the body that God will invest in you if there is no commitment. How many are leaving the church in the church? How many are leaving the Bible in the church?
He
said, when you are ashamed on me before the eyes of people, I shall be ashamed of you when my Father shall come in the glory. Because any great things take place by the ability for you to have such a great commitment. The bigger is the commitment, the bigger I fast. The bigger is the commitment, the bigger I pray. The bigger is the commitment, the bigger I sow. The bigger is the commitment, the bigger I sacrifice. Anything goes together with your commitment. The Holy Spirit is given to the church as much Jesus was given. The Holy Spirit is given. Who is the Holy Spirit? He is Jesus unlimited. Your revelations of the scripture of the word of God is based on the level of the spirits that you have. The more revelation of the scripture is based on how much more you have the Holy Ghost in you. Whomsoever listen to him, there is revelation. How much do you talk with the Holy Ghost? How much do you hear him back? Tell me that you talk to the Holy Spirit and your life is that way. You can't tell me that you talk to the Holy Spirit and you are confused the way you are confused. You can't tell me that you talk to the Holy Spirit and you are walking in the darkness. You cannot know how big is God if you don't know how much his Holy Spirit is for you. Let me show you what is ministry. Ministry is John chapter 7 verse 37. Ministry is people coming drinking from you. Your life in God being preached to others. Your experience in God be given to others. Your light in God distributed to others. Your healing in God's presence bringing it to people. That is ministry. You can only give as much you have. If I said to you, receive, I know how much I pulled in God's presence. There's a time the Lord said to me, if you can't see me,
come out and
you will see people. If you can't hear me,
come out and iskia,
you hear people.
Utasikia watu.
And the moment you see people,
na ukiona watu,
people will conduct you.
Watu watakuambia vile utafanya.